বাবু, খবরের কাগজে তোমার একটা ছবি দেখলাম।
আচ্ছা,
বাজারে যাচ্ছি, তোমার কিছু দরকার লাগলে বলো।
না গো, আমার কিছু লাগবে না। Three, is this guy even worth interviewing? I mean, who is he? Saranjit Ganguly? You are getting excited as if he is Saurav Ganguly.
Since you don't know him, doesn't make him unimportant. What Saurav Ganguly is for you, Saranjit Ganguly is for me.
No, but isn't my concern valid? Just look at this guy's history. He wrote for a while, and he was even earning good money from it. And suddenly, he went underground. Shouldn't something be terribly wrong with him to leave a whole world of money just like that?
That's what we are here for. Patience.
Sorry, the traffic was horrendous as usual. You must be waiting here for a long time. Are you Srimoy?
Yes. I must thank you, Mr. Ganguly. I know you have stopped interacting with the media since many years, but I'm really glad that you agreed for the interview.
It's a pleasure, Srimoy. Shall we start?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
So could you tell us something, Mr. Ganguly? But why you disconnected yourself from the world? I mean, all of a sudden?
Well, my mind was preoccupied with a lot of things, and the reasons are way too personal, Srimoyi. What took me away from writing is finally, thus the literary world. You know, it's kind of funny, people think that all you need to do is, you know, glide a pen across the paper to write a story, but that's not true.
Right.
It's all in the author's mind. You know, it's almost like painting a canvas, free of all clutter.
আমার জিনিসপত্রগুলো নিচে রেখে এসো, আমার এখানে লেখায় মন বসছে না।
What would you say was the happiest moment of your life?
Thank you.
So, according to the witness accounts, you have been seen pulling a rickshaw through the streets of Calcutta. So, could you tell us something about that? Was that a publicity stunt?
You know, people thought it would be a publicity stunt because they would be seeing an author pulling a rickshaw. Srimoy, I went through everything that a rickshaw puller would go through. What they didn't know is that I never did it for the public to see. I merely wanted to live the life of a rickshaw puller, which I did. I pulled a rickshaw day and night through the old roads of Kolkata. I walked the city of joy and I could feel it. People who did not know me even haggled for the fare. The delicateness of the art of feeling and portraying every emotion perfectly without needing the use of words mesmerized me. For hours, I used to practice the art of mime in front of the mirror for my next novel, Mookabhinoy. While working on my third novel, Wrong Thuli, I did a lot of painting. You know, I know what I did was nothing less than abstract. That's what people would say. But I felt happy expressing my inner feelings on a canvas with bold and bright strokes. It felt very much like writing words. I had never experienced this world. I finally understood how great artists like Van Gogh could paint such beautiful pieces when the world called them mad. You know, while working on my fourth novel, Kutinati, I let my domestic help go and rest for a week so that I can do the work of the house by myself. He has been with me since I was a little boy and has been serving in our family for a long time. When writing my fourth novel, Kutinati, I let him rest for a whole week and did the duties of the house myself. I used to go out buying the groceries and I even learned to cook during that time. People never thought I was living my next life because I was doing mundane things of life. You know, Srimoy, it's funny that, you know, people think I was living mundane lives, I was doing mundane things, but these are things that structure the bigger things of life, finally. You know, Srimoy, with Malini, I felt the strongest bond with her. As if I was not living a different life, as if it was my own life. I have never lived a fuller life than that, Srimoy.
Hmm.